Shadow of Maharashtra is in the lead, being followed by Prajakta Gudbal.
And there is Sanjeevini Jadhav of Maharashtra in front, being followed by Prajakta Gudbal of Maharashtra. Sanjeevini. In the first place, it is Sanjeevini Chitti. Asian Championship bronze medalist for the year 2018 Asian Cross Country bronze medalist. This is the lead by Seema of Himachal Pradesh in the second spot, 23,000 meters. 2022 Federation Cup silver medal winner. Sanjeevini Chandra of Maharashtra. We have to go for 6 more laps.
The leader of the race, Sanjeevini Chandra of Maharashtra, will have to go for 2 more laps. Much of the issue is the second form of that decision. We're going to go for 2 more laps.
Seema, last 2 laps.
Of Maharashtra. And that is the bell indication for Bharti of Haryana to go for the last lap. They are the top 3. Home stretch, 2017 World University Games silver medalist, 2017 Asian Championship bronze medal winner in 5000 meters, 2018 Asian Cross Country bronze medalist, and 2022 Federation Cup champion, Sanjeevini Jadhav of Maharashtra. finishes the race in style. Right from the first lap, she was occupying the top spot, and at no point of time she was overtaken. She was the sole leader all through the race. And that is Seema of Himachal Pradesh finishing for the winner of the bronze medal of 5000 meter yesterday. Sanjeevini Jadhav of Maharashtra had taken away gold in 10,000 meters. And there is 214 Bharti of Haryana approaching for the third spot also.
I said,
water bottle, two, three water bottle, and that is Neetu Kumari of Uttar Pradesh finishing the race.